So at that point, I felt I also have the tool, you know, which is art, you mm-hmm. know, which is very strong, you know, to use, to add value, you know, to humanity. And, you know, I started thinking of a stronger word to use, a very simple word, something that represents my practice, you know, that people can relate with, something that suggests militancy, you know. So that was where I started reading books, you know, reading about social activism and all of that. So that was when the word protest art clicked in, and since then it has been Protest Art Studio.
Unity in our own community.